You saved my daughter. Thank you. I'm sorry to leave you like this, but Clara spent too long putting everyone else ahead of herself.
Can we take Matt and Sean home with us?
Sure, honey. We'll pick them up on our way out. Good luck saving the world, Agent.
Those three kids are working hard. It's actually quite impressive. This time, it only took 5 different chemicals to start the reaction. Even though 4 of the resulting molecules were unstable, I'm satisfied. The virus will spread through the 7 continents in a matter of days.
Thank you. I must say, Agent, I'm impressed. You managed to come a lot farther than I thought you would. Under different circumstances, I'd want to study your potential. But I have important things to take care of. And don't get any ideas about being a hero. It's really too late to do anything. It's time to make the world fight. To rise up from its ignorance and lethargy. As for you, I'm afraid I can't just let you go.
In this world, there will always be those who are poisoned by revenge and power, who want to wage war on mankind. But there will also be those brave enough to stand up to them, to fight against despair, chaos, and destruction.
You know, it takes a lot of talent to sleep through an adventure like that.
They are willing to give all they can to protect our world. We call them heroes.